One win, that's it against Washington for Tuukka Rask. But his next one will be a milestone. He will be the all-time leader in franchise history. Moves it along the wall where it's punched out by Dmitri Yashkin. Nick Dowd to the outside. Brett Connolly holding onto it. Here's Dowd, a shot blocked by Carlo. Rebound taken care of by Tuukka Rask. John Forslund, Mike Milbury, Brian Boucher is inside the glass. Capital One Arena here in Washington. Ovechkin busting in for a chance. Shut down. Great save by Rask.
Good strength, obviously, by Ovi. But Rask stays with him and shuts him down. A big save again from Tuukka Rask. A good move by Ovi.
Caps now pressed a bit here. Good job by the Bruins. But an excellent sweep check by Vrana. And a foot race with Grizzly. Jacob Vrana leaves it for Wilson. His shot stopped by Rask. The rebound. Kicks out. Now an errant pass at the line, but it's carried in by Travis Boyd. He'll dangle. Shot down by Tuukka Rask. Outstanding save there. Rolls it in on Rask. McAvoy turns it over. Shot high by Tom Wilson. A one-shot game. Off a body and back. Orlov. Here it comes. It goes high. It stays in play. Held in by Niskanen. It's off Grizzly. Smith-Pelly. Loved down by Ovechkin. Off the stick of Rask. A chance. Rask says no. What a save. Travis Boyd in the dead slot.
They seem to be doing it in the last couple of shifts, and it's, you know, been rewarded with some good chances. They have to continue to do that here to finish this hockey game.
A bounce, Carlson in front, Rask again! Outstanding save on the redirect.
And here's the good opportunity by Ovi, and an even better save by Tuukka Rask.
And it's three consecutive shifts for the Caps that leads them to this power play. Let's see if they can convert and get this game tied.
2 seconds left, Chara gets to it, that's all. Tuukka Rask has become the winningest goaltender in the history of the Boston Bruins. 253 wins as he goes by Tiny Thompson. A shutout for Rask.